Hey guys, Kathy Kelly here at WWE Digital, and if you remember back to 2009, Jeff Hardy unveiled a new look wearing face paint during his matches. Of course, the charismatic Enigma returned at WrestleMania 33 with his brother Matt, but we've yet to see the face paint. That is, until a WWE live event when Jeff broke it out in Huntington, West Virginia. Jeff brought it out again the next night in Lexington, Kentucky with a green and orange design. On Monday night, Jeff launched a new album and Raw superstars came out to support him. Bayley admitted she was a huge Team Extreme fan growing up. Sasha Banks did the trademark Hardy Boys pose with Jeff when she caught up with him at the event. But when the Hardy Boys competed against the Revival on Monday Night Raw, Jeff wasn't rocking face paint. Will the face paint make a full-time comeback? We will just have to wait and see and catch the Hardy Boys Monday at 8, 7 Central on Raw. And before we go, did you check out this cool t-shirt? Well, WWE Shop is releasing classic t-shirts every Thursday as part of their TBT line. You can grab yours at WWEshop.com. Have a nice day.